Welcome back to another episode of Tricks of the Trade. In this video, I'm going to talk you through an old school move which you can do either in boots or in straps, and it's good fun to learn, adds a lot of variety to your trick list, as well as uses one of the most interesting things that I think you can use on your bar, which is the stopper ball. Both of our bars at Duotone, whether it's the truss bar or the click bar, have a stopper ball or a different version on each bar. But having a stopper ball on whatever bar that you use is really important when it comes to throwing old school tricks. This is how to do the dead man. Okay, so the dead man, like with any trick, requires speed on the run-in, and you want to dial in your jumps and timings before you give this a go. You use your upper body to lean against the kite as you steer the kite up into the air for your jump run. Steer your kite up to 12 o'clock. You don't want to fly it too far back with the dead man because you want to make sure that you know that the kite is over your head when you go upside down and let go of the bar. Right, cut into the pop for this trick. Make sure you throw your legs out behind you as you take off to give yourself the maximum pop on the takeoff. As you've taken off the water, keep an eye on your kite. Make sure it's up at 12 o'clock. Use your upper body weight to counteract your legs through the takeoff, and then send your legs back underneath you and push them upwards above your head into an upside down jump so that the toe side edge of your board is gonna touch your lines. As you're going into the upside downer and you're comfortable that your kite is at 12 o'clock and you haven't oversteered it, you then want to throw your arms backwards into the dead man, letting go of the bar with both hands. Commit to this with your arms and your head and try and look back and look at the water upside down behind you. So on the run into this trick, make sure you've got your stopper ball at least halfway down towards you so that when you let go of the bar is going to stop before it shoots all the way back up and depowers the kite. Once you're upside down, looking at the water backwards with no hands on the bar, that is when you look to then drop your legs, bring your head up, bring your hands back onto that bar. Look at your kite at this point, make sure it's still up at 12. Once you've got both hands back on the bar, get ready to keep your core engaged as you come into the descent. Make sure that you've got the bar the right way around, this is very important. Pull on your front hand, lower your landing gear, land with your board facing downwind, stomp it, and ride away.